It's a baby lake, Kearney Lake. Looks like the overflow's right here. Or it's a boat dock.